Oh my gosh, look at all the money I have. We're gonna get an op first round. I must have joined late. Oh no, this is so warm up. See, I'm learning. What up, everybody? We're playing another new game this week, and it's really not that new. In fact, it's been around for a very long time, but it's pretty much new to me. And I'm talking about CSGO. I've played CSGO all of maybe like 3 times, and I'm just now getting to the point where I've like unlocked the ranked. So that's what we're gonna do today. If you like this, wanna see some more CSGO content, give it a thumbs up. Thumbs down if you didn't. Let's get to it.
Look at this friggin' dope shirt, man.
Yeah, boy. Let's play a 22-year-old video game. I don't know how old this game is, but it's probably old enough to drive. That guy looks serial. Does it? I don't know though. Like the face says I am serious, but the stance, not so much. Play CSGO. I like how it gets louder when I click on it. Do I not have any cases? How do I get cases? Oh. Oh. Let's just hop into a game. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna be that guy and do the op. Okay. Because I like sniping in video games, all right? All the maps and stuff, don't know them. We're just going in blind. So if you have any pointers for me, drop them down in the comments, okay? Hey, let's freaking go. Let's play on train. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Fill it up to the top. Don't leave us hanging. Look at that. We got a nice little warm-up here. Lucky here. Oh, shoot. Don't shoot me, brother. We can talk about it. Hey. Are you kidding me right now? Okay. And some warm-up. I didn't kill anybody. I don't want this. How do I open the shop? There we go. Okay. Nailed it. We're going to do so good. Let me tell y'all. Going to absolutely crush it.
What is up, guys?
Oh, hey. Here we go, you mongrel dog. I don't know how to talk to you. Let's go, though, friends. I'm with its aunt. This can't go wrong, surely. All right, Jodis seems to know what he's doing. Jodis? Methane? It's big brain. Oh my gosh! I want to kill this guy. Oh! All right, I got enough for an op now. I don't even care. We're just gonna do some quick snopes. Get quick snopes! Get your quick snope! Your quick snape! How did they win twice? We won twice. I don't know what's happening. Footsteps. Can Wexy get one kill? Because that's really what we're at right now. I played the other night and I was not this bad, but then there were times when I was this bad. I'm having fun. And my team is winning. And we've got 16 freaking rounds to get to pull this together, okay? It's fine. Look at my body. Oh my gosh. Let's go. I hit that guy so many times in the face. The first time I had this didn't go so well, right? But it's gonna be different this time. This guy looks like Rambo. I think I'll be safe with him. He's got pecs for days, dude. Okay, see, we don't even need anything. We're good. Just get teammates. That's the whole of the story in CSGO, okay? Just get you some teammates. Well, it tells you where you are. I'm gonna make this video like it's not a video game that's been around for 20 years. Like explaining it for the first time. Oh, we hit these? We hit these? Okay, see? I'm pretty much a gamer right now. It's probably like the least impressive kill ever. I just gotta be carried. I mean, if you've watched my channel for long enough, you know that that's how these sorts of things go.
Let's go, Orange. We got it.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Pick it again? You won't? Ugh. Hello?
Hello?
I am so new at this game, so please don't hate me.
You play Valorant?
Nope.
Okay. It's all good.
I saw the video for CSGO 2 and here I am.
I like that, I like that. You should open some cases.
Okay.
You should spend your next paycheck on some cake.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. $200.
Because if you look good, you're feeling good, you know?
That's what I'm saying.
Exactly, exactly.
That's right, that's right.
Don't matter about skill at that point.
Amen, brother. Oh.
So close. You were like right there.
I thought
Don't
I had
kill
it.
Him.
I thought I had it.
It's okay.
Thank you for your encouragement. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, no, we're the counter-terrorists. Never mind. What a great first experience. A full match could last up to 90 minutes? Is that true? Holy crap. Oh, I have to accept. That's okay, though. We got the warm-up. We're here now, baby. Oh, my gosh, look at all the money I have. We're going to get an op first round. I must have joined late. Oh no, this is so warm up. See, I'm learning. I've played this game like 3 times in my entire life, so please do not hate me.
Oh, don't worry, we're coming back.
Okay, great.
I'm a retired Valorant player, so...
Oh my gosh, I got a kill! Can we make it 2? Holy crap. I've never played Valorant, is it fun?
I find CSGO easier after playing Valorant.
Oh, that's good. I hit so many people there, you know? I just tickled a lot of them. Look at this. Look at this team play. Look at this team play. I'm going in. I don't even care. Let's go. The Mario movie just came out. Haven't seen it yet. But it'll be out by the time you see this video, so, you know, pretty excited about it. Woohoo! How's that miss? Oh, no! I feel like I should have hit that, you know? I feel like it was there. Like, maybe this far off, you know?
Let's get
guys,
a little grenade. It's fine, I got the glicky.
I like it. I don't know what that means, but I like it.
I hit one, but they're still alive.
Ha! What? I feel like I hit him 20 times. Oh, no. Oh! Good try.
It went right between them. I feel hurt.
We can still do this.
We got this. Positivity.
That's right.
Fuck your positivity!
How? I hit that man 15 times. Is that just how it works in this game? Like, you just hope and pray for the best? What guns are better than other guns?
It really depends on your preference and how well you can shoot the specific gun. Because everything's got its own recoil pattern.
Oh, okay. I think we win this. Oh my gosh, I got a kill. Oh, bless. I want to go for the op, but I just, you know, look at this. I don't know if it's in my best interest, you know? What is this thing? I don't know. Let's try it. Oh my gosh, we hit these? I don't know how. I hit them so many times. My bad, Titan.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. I didn't even hit them at all, so.
I mean, I feel like I hit them, but I probably didn't. Let's be real. Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, he assists. So, I guess you just... there's so much to learn about, like, the recoil patterns and stuff. I didn't even know that was a thing. I thought it was just spray and pray and hope for the best. But apparently, there's strategy to a video game? Who knew? Oh! Oh gosh, I thought it was a baddie. Oh, do you see me try to dodge with my body? Oh. Craziest shot of my life. Wouldn't that be something? Oh shoot, there's somebody there. Maybe I can do this. Oh! Does it help to, like, crouch down? I don't know. Should I mount up? Oh, dang. It's just me. I gotta get in there. Oh my gosh. I was gaming there a little bit. A little bit, okay? Just a smidge. Oh, that would have been so cool. That would have been the sickest thing ever, but it just wasn't meant to be. Can't be good at games. It's not possible. This gun seemed to work for us last time, so let's try it again, shall we? Hello. I want to hit something crazy. Surely I hit him.
Hi.
Ha. Okay. I'm learning. Let's go. I'm gonna hit one of these. Oh, I want this. Oh, dang it. At least I didn't come in very last place, you know? That counts for something. Anyways, that's all the time I have tonight to record. I'm sorry about that. But if you want to see some more CSGO action, let me know down in the comments below. Clearly, I need all the pointers because I have no idea how this game works. But if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and drop a thumbs up. Thumbs down if you didn't. Subscribe if you're new. I love you guys. God bless. Till next time, everybody. Keep on opping. Bye-bye. Hit my mic. It's fine.